Delhi Transport Minister Gopal Rai on Sunday met members of auto and taxi unions to discuss their demands. As per the latest developments, the strike by the auto drivers has been called off. A section of the Delhi auto and taxi unions had objected to some of the harsh rules imposed against them and had also demanded a revision of fares. Correspondent Mohit Bakshi from New Delhi for ANI.